So welcome to the new video, and let's go to apologize. I would like to apologize to Razvan Lucescu for previous video where I'm drawing Pelk's coach. I'm sorry for that. Once again, I apologize to every fan of Pelk, and mainly to Razvan. My bad behavior has caused lost match against Östersund, what means that we didn't play Europa League. After season, I must say that was one of the best years in history of Pelk Saloniki. If there weren't contaminations, we would win the league. But we have championed the triumph in the cup, and before the start of season, I didn't hope for it. So after Vladimir Ivic, we have next coach who won the Greek Cup. Now is the time to acknowledge my mistake. Razvan Lucescu is the one of the best coach in Pelk history. Maybe we didn't win the league, but it's just because of contaminations. You are the winners for us, Pelk family. Great credit for success in this season has legend of Pelk, Razvan Lucescu. I wish good luck to Pelk and to our brothers Partizan in European Cups in this season. And now it's time to emerge Razvan back, legend with trophy. Razvan Lucescu, the best coach. Ivan Savidis, the best manager. Hold it and hashtag dare to dream.
Πάουκ, Πάουκ, τρέμουν το όνομά σου και στο πέρασμά σου τρέμει όλη η γη. Πάουκ, Πάουκ, άλλη τέτοια ομάδα σ' όλη την Ελλάδα δεν θα ξαναπεί.